This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, January 23, 1959. The Winter Dance Party starts the tour with performances at George Devine's Ballroom in Milwaukee. The tour will continue through February 15th, with scheduled stops in Minnesota, Iowa, Illinois, Kentucky, and Ohio. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.